Avengers comic books for sale from Graphic Illusion. Number 166. 165. 'Dash' between the Graphic and Illusion if you want to see a list of these someday. Here's 159, 161. This film will be made. 162. Starring Thor, Hulk, Iron Man, who knows what else? Maybe the Beast or Vision or Hercules, you never know. 163, 184. The Absorbing Man, one of the best Marvel characters. Easily the top, in the top 20. 193. 194. Look, there's a direct sales and a newsstand, 194. And 195. 178 with the Beast. Should be worth some bucks. If it isn't, it's because no one knows better. 248. 247. 246. 244. Comics are for sale from graphicillusion.com. Double sizer, number 250. There's 184. One of the best Avengers covers ever is number 185. It's got the feel of an X-Men because it also has Scarlet Witch and Quicksilver. Nicely drawn. 238. Here's a female Captain Marvel. Did I mention I'm going to probably have to vote for Obama, even though he's half white? And here's number 226 of Avengers. And 224 of Avengers. 182. I now regret not promoting Hillary. I only promoted Dennis Kucinich. But I think Obama would be a good president. I hope he makes it. 133. 132. After 8 years of Bush, we need a little Democratic balancing. 131. I mean, obviously, look at the economy and everything else. 186. Of course, I'm doing great. 149. 152. I actually owned this cover once. 233 of Avengers. I do regret selling it now, of course, because covers bring a premium. And I sell original comic art, by the way. I may even have an Avengers page of original art. Ooh, there's Star Fox. 232. 290. 289. These comics are for sale from me. 284, 283, 279, 216, 215, 205, 276, couple versions, couple copies rather. Yeah, three copies of 276 with Thor, Captain America. A Captain Marvel character, female. And there's 143 with the Beast from X-Men. The Abomination, another great character. The Gil Kane used to draw a lot. 196 of Avengers. 197. 196, 197, 176. When you see duplicates, you can get a really good deal from me if you try. 175. This is just one box of these Avengers. I'm sure I have another one. 174. Two copies. 173. You get a free bag and board with any purchase. 238. 185. 195. 188. Avengers from Marvel Comics, 187. I've thrown autograph parties, by the way, with Jack Kirby, and there's number 192, and Stan Lee. There's Late Night on David Letterman with the Avengers. You know you need that. Mail it to David Letterman. 191. 201. We get 199. Again, we got the direct sales from my store, and then the newsstand version variant of 199. Here's number 200, a double sizer, very special. This book should already be 15. I'm sure it isn't. When the movie comes out, it'll go to 20. There's 198 with a red Ronin Transformer kind of looking character. 235. 265. Here's a Fire Lord. Here's 256. 251 with the Vision. Looking great. Hercules in the background. Some Fox guy. Here's 230. Looks like Yellow Jacket's died. Not really. I don't think they could kill him. Wasn't he Iron Man? Wasn't he Giant Man or Henry Pym, the Ant-Man. 228. 218. 217 of Avengers. 216. 231. 242. 316. Oh, a great cover. Legion of Superheroistic. There's 221. Spider-Man's in issue number 317. Ghost Rider is in issue number 214. There's 242. Here's a double 25th anniversary special. I have a lot of these kind of comics with different series that have this cool border. It happened 1 month when every issue had that border. Avengers 234. Notice you can count the copies. There's a duplicate. 233, 141, Squadron Sinister. And we got the Whirlwind in number 139. Here's 126 of Avengers. 125, a Thanos kind of character. Yeah, Thanos. That's really cool. From Warlock. Warlock and stuff. 157. Nice art. This is a Kirby cover. 156. That's a Kirby-ish cover. 155 with Dr. Doom, Submariner, X-Men. We got, Kirby-esque. And here we got a great Hawkeye on 223. He's about to shoot Ant-Man. A great distance. You got Iron Man in there, Wasp, She-Hulk, Hawkeye and Captain America. Those were great series. Ms. Marvel there, number 195, 205, 202, 240, 239, 241. So you see I have a few dupes, but not that many. 190. That's interesting. One has a line through it, and that one doesn't. Don't worry, they're both first printings. All these are first printings. From graphicillusion.com. My name is Rob. 189. You can buy these from me. 188. 204. With the Mandarin. Beast and Wonder Man in 203. Thor. A host of others in 276. 273. 269. King the Conqueror. One of my top 20 favorite villains. 267. 250. 249. And 173. Take care. Thanks for visiting graphicillusion.com. Go to my website. Email me.